Hello and welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I'm going to show you guys how you can create a rules channel on Discord. So for that, first you have to open your Discord and you have to create a text channel from clicking on here, and you have to name it rules and click on create channel. Then you have to click on edit channel. After that you have to go to permissions and go to advanced permissions and make sure the roles is everyone. In here you have to enable view channel. And disable the send messages option and enable embed links. So after this you have to go to integrations, make sure to save changes, then go to integrations. Here you have to click on create a hook and you have to type the name of the bot that will post the rules. So I'm gonna name it on my server name and I'm just gonna add a avatar. Then I'm gonna click on save changes and then I'm going to click on copy webhook URL. After that I'm gonna go to a website called Discord hook. Then I'm going to click on clear all and paste the webhook link I copied from Discord. Then here I'm going to add a embed message. So I'm going to select the first embed message as an image. Then I'm going to select an image as a banner for the rules channel. So I'm going to copy this random image URL from web, but I will suggest you to upload the image of your choice to your Google Drive and then share that link here. So as you can see it the image is showing now. After that I'm going to add another embed and click on body here and type in the name rule norm1 and in description I'm going to type a rule. You can change the embed color here. For that you have to click in this color option and you can choose any color. So you just have to basically add all the rules by doing adding embed. See, that's how you can add rules. So after adding all the rules you have to click on send here. You can add up to 10 embed in one message. So if this message isn't enough you have to click on add messages here and you can create 10 more embeds. So after all this you have to just click on send. And let's get back to Discord to check. So in here you can see the rules are published. I am admin of this server, that's why I am able to message here, but other members of this server will not be able to message here. So if you want more videos like this then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.